And welcome, my name is Mamba Ant, the Actions Heavyweight Champion, and I am here to welcome you all to the first ever Thursday Night Chaos. Now, you know, a guy like me, Serena's making her way to the ring, but a guy like me is not going to waste all my time here. I'm going to leave it off to the hands of the agents we have in a few, but welcome to the AWF's latest showing, and enjoy the show, enjoy these guys try and make their way up the arena. This is Thursday Night Chaos. It is in Baltimore, Maryland, and welcome. I'm gonna take my leave, and I'm gonna leave you in the presence of...
How do we feel about Serena?
These agents.
She's here.
I'm very observant. All right, what about mystery? How do you feel about mystery?
Now mystery.
No, you like mystery?
I do. I like what she can do. Mm-hmm.
Is that it? Is that the only reason?
I mean, she's fucking strong.
Yeah, she is.
What else do you want me to say?
I would just figure there'd be more to it.
Hey. Nope, not at all.
I mean, she is one of the strongest fighters in the AWF. Just so we can get off it. She's strong. It's a bit of a disservice, if you ask me.
Well, I mean, I don't know what you... I mean... Listen, if you wanted to say all that, you should have said all that. So, I mean...
Well, you two seem to have the floor, so...
Well, all right. I mean...
I mean, Spears, how are we feeling?
You know, I'm not really the biggest fan.
Not the biggest
fan. When the pebble hit the ground.
True. Not a big fan.
Why not?
I mean, she tapped out last time we saw her.
So you don't like when people tap out?
I mean, come on. You gotta be real fucking weak to be tapping out. Especially with a name like Queen Spears. You tapping out?
Giving up the crown.
Yeah, I mean...
Can't be doing that. What kind of queen are you if you're just handing out the crown like that?
That's why it's on our head right now.
Anyways, maybe she'll prove herself this time. Maybe she'll take it back.
I doubt it. But, you know, I'm open to surprises.
Now for the other three.
Oh, baby. All right.
A mysterious one, but definitely, I'd say, stronger than mystery. Definitely a contender.
I will say that. And... What the fuck?
Are you going to finish your sentence?
Absolutely not. I'm good. Awesome. I'm
you
good.
Nothing else to say?
Absolutely not.
Oh, dear.
Please keep this a strictly professional relationship.
There is no relationship to be had here.
Good. There are children in the audience.
Hey.
Remember, this is a
I know. Why are y'all ganging up on me right now? I am a perfectly normal and civilized...
We're moving on from this.
Yep.
Wait, moving
all
on
right,
until...
Let's let Mystery have her moment.
Whatever. What do you mean, Mystery?
Not Mystery, my
bad. Yeah. Aw, oh, jeez. What kind of...
I know, I'm mixing up names.
We call ourselves professionals here.
No, yeah. I don't.
Felicia.
And we got fucking Felicia! Woo!
I can see someone has a bias for the quarry.
Oh, for fucking sure.
I mean, their motto is, what is their motto?
When did they have a motto?
I could have
now, what's their motto?
Yeah, I don't know about the quarry.
We could definitely
go. Yeah, no.
What do you
every good team's got to have a motto, and...
I mean, do they deserve a motto?
All right, I think you're being a little too harsh here.
I think danger. Wearing the signature pink. What do you guys think about pink?
I love pink.
One to fight the
definitely having fun with the audience.
Oh yeah,
crowd seems to be loving it though.
Hey, they got a pretty woman pointing at him and hyping him up.
Yep.
Who wouldn't want all right, that? All right.
Ref's got to get out of the way, man.
Oh yeah, he's. Oh wow.
Oh.
Well,
we have Spears. Oh. Okay.
Mystery immediately down.
Oh, well, yeah, she's... Oh, she got up, though. Alicia's out of the ring.
Yeah.
And she's getting back in.
Right.
Immediately right. Going right. For this pop song.
Yep.
All right. I want to see blood.
Let's see what
time.
She does.
Ooh.
Let's see if she actually... Nope.
Ooh.
Oh,
yeah, that. Oh, God. Definitely hurts, man. Oh, yeah.
Alicia
is getting it.
Yeah. That's not something you can easily walk off.
Nah, sure.
Ooh.
Ooh, okay. All right.
Spears throwing that stop sign like Captain America.
Mm hmm. Come on, Queen Spears, you gotta earn your crown back.
Oh, she ain't. She won't. Absolutely not.
Maybe making sure of that.
Oh, we got...
Or just
ladder
out of the ring.
Oh, or not. No ladder.
Baby, you're holding the stop sign.
Come on, Queen.
Ooh,
there we go. Oh, missed that.
Green, this is not the time.
Put the ladder. Oh. Ooh, okay. All right, she could definitely hold her own.
Oh, absolutely. Yeah, but I don't know how she's going to do with two people ganging up on her.
Oh, she'll be fine. Oh, okay.
All right. Baby picking the stop sign up.
Yep.
Again, chasing Serena out of the ring.
Alicia on the top rope. And, all right, well, that was certainly something.
Ooh, another throw of the stop sign by Baby into Mystery.
Thanks, Thanks gonna
Pink's
try
on
it.
The top rope. Oh, lands it.
That's going to be felt in the morning.
Pink's trying again with the ladder. Is she actually going to use it this time?
Wait. Well, we'll see about that. Oh, all right.
Drop the ladder.
All right, Felicia. Showboating a bit here. Oh.
Jetting
things are not looking good for Queen.
Drop the ladder onto the floor. Queen Spears closing the ladder on Pink Danger. That is brutal.
Does Queen finally have the upper hand?
Felicia, not looking good over there.
Oh, absolutely not. I think she's going to have to grab her
okay.
In order to really
I was wrong. She's holding her own. She's got it. She's back.
But for how long?
Hey.
Serena smacking Pink Danger over the head with the stop sign.
Oh.
Ooh.
Ooh. Baby taking her to the fucking floor. Mm. Oh, my bad. We can... Family friendly.
What is
my bad.
Yeah, I'm
stalking her prey. Oh, we got a submission hold.
Queen is,
Will Queen tap? No, not again.
Not this time.
Come on, Queen.
She's looking to prove that she deserves that crown.
Oh.
Ooh, Pink Danger coming in with the flying clothesline.
Pink is really doing a number on Queen. Oh.
Ooh, Pink Danger dropping on top of this. And grabbing the table.
Ooh, Pink over there lighting a fire.
Pink's getting ready.
Getting the crowd a bit excited there.
Oh, yeah.
Pink.
Oh.
Throwing Serena on top of the flaming table.
God. Ooh, and Felicia not looking too great over there.
Taking the cover off of...
Hey, I've got my ice cream here. I'd really... Queen... You'll be even less of a favorite if you... All right. Yeah, you take it back there. Jeez, some people.
Queen's thinking about joining over, but...
Oh, Felicia getting ready. And missed. Oh, damn. That is unfortunate.
Ooh.
Pink's... Got the ladder, setting it up in the corner.
Queen is definitely getting
the submission hold.
Stuff done to baby, though.
Oh, yeah, first score.
Shoved it face first into the ladder. Then, oh, that.
Back.
Oh, Felicia was slammed into mystery.
All right. People are just getting absolutely smacked around in here. Oh, into
Serena
a cover.
Is in rough shape.
Ooh.
I think they're
into a cover.
Currently
clear.
All
right, kick out.
Baby managed to get out.
It's looking like there is a clear lead in tonight's match.
Oh,
absolutely.
Ooh.
Oh, not. Oh,
hey, come on. Hey.
What the hell?
Pink, come on now. My fucking ice cream.
Come on.
I just fucking got it here.
Now we're going to have to get this fixed.
Guys, Felicia not in a good position here. Oh.
Thanks, Pink.
Well, I guess I'll have to DoorDash.
Oh,
DoorDash something else.
What?
Baby getting smacked around by the queen in there.
Felicia taking the stop sign.
Felicia needed a weapon.
One. All right. Felicia stopping that. Putting an end to that nonsense.
Please get off the table.
Yeah, I'd like that back, please. Ooh.
Come on, man.
What are you going to do? Sit on the floor and eat your ice cream?
Hey, all right.
Who cares? Queen.
Mystery.
This is not how you take your crown back.
Yeah, absolutely not. All right, Mystery going to town on Felicia with that stop sign. Oh, again! Damn! gonk. Oh. God.
Damn.
Ooh, all right. Getting double teamed again over here. Into a cover. Nope. Oh, cover. One.
Nope.
All right. Getting everybody back into the ring here. And Felicia. Oh, wait a minute.
Whoa, into the ladder.
Oh, okay. Babies.
Felicia's still got some fight in her.
Oh, yeah, she does. I'm telling you. Oh, one, two. There we go. There we go. We got... Oh, she's getting revenge with that stop sign over there. I can't say I blame her.
No.
Baby over here working on the queen with that chair.
Punches in.
Ooh,
Serena getting revenge for that ladder.
Alicia left. Oh, yeah. She went to get the bat. All right.
Oh, yeah. She's back in here.
Oh.
Getting her up. Ooh. Ooh, okay. All right.
Leaving the bat.
He's out. Ooh. Mystery and baby.
Serena.
Serena really is going off.
Yeah.
We love to see it here.
We got energy.
Ooh, all right. Into a cover.
Not looking good for Pink.
Oh, I'm surprised.
I don't think it's going to be much longer until Pink has to
For sure. As long as her team's backing up.
Ooh.
Keeping an eye on her. Be all right.
Felicia with the bat.
Oh, yeah. Felicia's ruthless over here. On the top rope. Let's. Oh, all right. Never mind.
I guarantee Felicia was a gladiator in her past life.
Oh, absolutely.
The way she handles weapons.
I would not want to be a victim to her.
Nope. I like my kneecaps, thank you.
Oh.
Yeah. Oh. Serena.
No.
Serena is getting beat tonight.
Oh, cover. Two. Three. Nobody was paying attention there. Team Peak Danger.
We all knew that was the way that round was going to go.
Absolutely not.
What y'all say?
You know what? Pink surprised me.
Pink was surprised.
I misjudged Pink. I mean, Pink did.
They don't call her danger for nothing.
A lot, but.
Yeah.
Goodness. Resilience.
The fact that anyone's getting up after any of this is impressive.
There we go.
The team I did not expect to win.
Well, I fully expected them to win, actually.
Really?
I had so much faith in them.
Are you into underdogs?
And up next, we have even more Thursday Night Chaos.